At Jackson State University, our faculty and staff are committed to challenging minds and changing lives. Today, we profile James Renick, Senior Executive Assistant for Special Initiatives. Dr. Renick has known JSU President Dr. Carolyn Meyer since they worked together at North Carolina A&T.
It is interesting that we worked before. I was her boss years ago. Now she's my boss. So the roles have switched, but we're a team. And she believes in the team concept, not just with me, but with across the campus, with faculty and staff and students.
His position within the university comes at a challenging time for Jackson State.
Jackson State's been around for a long time. It's just right now, though, there's more competition. The competition for students is keen. The competition for state support is keen. The competition for talented faculty and staff, keen. And so if we're going to continue to compete, we have to be at our very, very, very best. And that's really the challenge, because if we handle our business, if we do what's necessary to provide the environment necessary, you know, we'll master the competition.
In spite of those challenges, Dr. Renick is confident JSU will continue to thrive well into the future.
This institution has meant so much to so many for a very long period of time. So we're stewards. Our job is to come in and add value. We just have to be on top of our game in order to thrive and prosper, not survive, ensuring that the JSU lives up to the expectations that everybody has for it and has had for a long period of time. This is a great institution.
At Jackson State University, our faculty and staff are committed to challenging minds and changing lives. Why not choose Jackson State?